Kia ora, my name is Jamie. Welcome to Couch Potato. This is a series where I try and recreate some of the foods we see in our favourite shows. If you're new to this channel, feel free to follow us if this is something you are into. It combines a couple of my loves, film and TV, and food. All right, let's see what we're making this week. Ah, 50 First Dates. I know what it is. All right. Waffle Teepee, that's what we're making. Cool, we're making the Waffle Teepee from 50 First Dates. Let's do this. So this is what we need. We need milk, flour, sugar, baking powder, salt, butter, eggs, vanilla essence, and whatever it is that you want to decorate your dish with. Are you ready to do it? Let's get into the kitchen. First thing we want to do is we want to take our flour and we're going to sift it into a bowl. After that, we add a pinch of salt, our baking powder, and our sugar. Then we take another bowl, we're going to add our eggs. We're going to whisk that until it's nice and frothy. Then we're going to add our milk, our butter, vanilla essence, and we're going to mix that all together. Then we're going to take our wet ingredients and then we're going to pour it back into the dry ingredients and mix that together. We go to our waffle iron. Then we're going to pour our mixture into the waffle maker. Once it's ready, we're going to set it aside and let them cool down. When they're nice and cool, we take our waffles and we want to cut them into four triangles. We're going to take our little red sticks or straws or coffee stirrers and we need to pop that in the top of our waffles. Then we need to lean them together, take our toothpicks, and we're going to just slot them in there to secure it. Now it's all ready, you just decorate how you like. So I'm using mint, strawberries, blueberries, whipped cream, maple syrup, and icing sugar. Do you want to check out this waffle? Here it is, my waffle teepee from 50 First Dates. All right, let's just taste it. Let's get in there. How do I eat this? All right. It's awesome. What do we reckon?
It's pretty. Keep up the good work.
Hey, thanks for watching another episode of Couch Potato where we made the waffle teepee from 50 First Dates. I'm going to go ahead and finish this for breakfast. But if you haven't already, please follow us, hit the subscribe button, follow us on Instagram, on Facebook, Couch Potato New Zealand, and I'll see you next week. Thanks. Bye.